You know, I think with the movie Concussion, everybody's really heightened about damage to the brain in sports. And what's unique about TCU is we're really focused on the entire spectrum of a concussion. We're looking at the prevention, we're looking at the detection, we're looking at the treatment, and we're looking at it across different ages. We're looking at it from, you know, youth up to adult, and I think that's really important. When I came to TCU, I had this idea, based on some of the work I'd done in my graduate degree, of looking at docosahexaenoic acid, or what a lot of people assume is fish oil, DHA. So I started doing some research, and I went over to the sports med doctor and I said, hey, this is the idea I have. I'd like to look at the effect of DHA in concussive injury. And she said, I'm all about it. Well, when you get the opportunity to work with the D1 football team, you say yes. And probably most importantly, we're the first university who's ever been able to do a study in humans looking at DHA of subconcussive injuries. We went to them in April, and we started the study in June. And to do that, the university actually put up some money because it was a huge study. We enrolled all 130 football players. So we got them to take their medicine every day, and over the course of the season, we drew blood on them. We look at ways to objectively research what's happening in the brain. And one of those things that they're looking at are biomarkers in the blood. So I always give this analogy when I'm talking about concussion. If you go to the doctor and your cholesterol's outside a certain range, he's gonna do something. Well, if I'm a coach and I can get to where I can see that my blood levels have passed a certain range, that there's some level of damage, then I can back off the impacts. I could throw somebody in a green jersey and say, okay, he's not being hit for the next 2 weeks, and we'll see if it comes back down. And by doing so, I think we're really taking a proactive approach into protecting athletes on the front side and on the back side. The last 2 years, I've gotten a lot of undergrads just kind of involved in our research. Every year, I'm more impressed at what the students are coming forward with. It's, hey, what if we do this? What if we do that? And so you're trying to instill integrity and all these different skills outside of the science. You have to make sure that they're going to go out there and they're going to conduct themselves and make you proud. We're trying to improve not just concussion research. We're educating the community. We're educating the athlete, the coach, the athletic trainer, the sports medicine doctor, and the parents. We're really changing the world one person at a time.